Good morning everyone, my name is Shweta Gautam, the student of Impact Paramedical and Health Institute, third semester optometry. My topic is ocular muscles. We have six ocular muscles, that is superior rectus, lateral rectus, medial rectus, inferior rectus, superior oblique and the inferior oblique. We have one extra muscle also, that is levator palpebral superioris. The superior rectus help us to see the eye in upward direction. The lateral rectus help the eye in temporal side. Medial rectus help the eye to see in nasal side. Then we have inferior rectus which help us to see the eye in downward direction. Superior oblique and inferior oblique. In this, superior oblique help us to see in lateral downward direction and inferior oblique help us to see in lateral upward direction. The movements of superior rectus, which is called the elevation, and the movement of lateral rectus is called abduction. The movement of inferior rectus is called depression. And the movement of medial rectus is called adduction.